In February 2005, Ellen MacArthur, a young British woman, broke the record for sailing solo around the world. Ellen MacArthur was born on the 8th of July 1976 in Derbyshire in the north of England, a long way from the sea. Ellen started her voyage near Ushant on the north coast of France on the 28th of November 2004. She sailed south across the Atlantic Ocean towards Africa. The voyage was very difficult. Ellen was alone at sea for 71 days. The weather was often very bad and she had technical problems on the boat. Sometimes she couldn't communicate with anyone, and sometimes she didn't have any fresh water. Ellen MacArthur sailed more than 43,000 kilometres. Her voyage around the world took 71 days, 14 hours, 18 minutes and 33 seconds. She crossed the finish line on Monday, the 7th of February, 2005. When Ellen arrived back in England, thousands of people celebrated with her. She is now famous all over the world.